My name is Robbie L. Green, Sr. I work at Goodwill. March 15th, 2008, I was getting a haircut at a friend's apartment complex, and I got dizzy. I said, man, I need some air. And I stood up, and I fell and hit my head on the corner of a chair. And there I was. I couldn't move, couldn't do nothing. I was paralyzed from neck down, and that was it. I got to the VA April 1st, 2008. They told me I'd never work. They told me I'd never live on my own. They told me I'd never drive. That I'd be forever living in a nursing home. I told them, man, I'm walking out of here. Started with 5 pounds, 5 days a week. Get up, let's go. Get up, let's go. The first time I made my first step, I had a smile on this big. I was in the hospital 6 months. I got my walker and I walked out of the VA. This house had me going crazy. You do the same thing every day. You know, you go in there, you look at sports, then you come in there, you look at movies, then you go outside. Then you come back in and repeat all day, every day, 7 days a week. Then after a while, you know, it got to the point where either you stay locked up or you get back out into the public. I was looking for a job. My nephew said, go to Goodwill. When I showed up at Goodwill, they told me that they were going to train me to refurbish computers. I thought they had found the wrong guy. But now, we rebuild computers, reboot them, and when we put them out, they're ready to go. You know, Goodwill has turned my life around, man, seriously. And it changed everything about me. You know, I do more now than I did when I was in Walmart. I don't care if you see me in a wheelchair, man. I do anything you can do. I just may do it a little slower. But anything you can do, I can do. I ain't gonna let that stop.